you very much, Aunt Old Michael. Old Michael. He walked past the pet shop and walked into the park, which was called Clean, Clean and Very Smooth. And seeing himself, which was all pink and flabby, he took off all his clothes and began to rub his pink, flabby flesh into the cool, clean, green grass. Nice to have a few grass rubbers here tonight. And his flesh, as it scraped across the surface of the grass, made a sort of scratching noise, and he filled it in with the tapping of his fingers. Something like this. Two, mating time, as you probably didn't know. All of it. Worms like to get very dirty too. That was a cheap joke, it only cost us half of a nice total income. I hope you enjoyed it. Here is Phil with a little friend. Let's hope he works tonight first. He's gone. He's disappeared. He's right off. Meanwhile, up in the sky, his delightful little whistling bogey was interpreted by the thousands and thousands and thousands of birds as a signal to the worms for supper that is ready.
cross held high in hand.
And it's heavenly. Your supper's waiting for you.
Children of the winds.
We saw the horse and dogs curious standing still on the ground. Oh,
Oh, child!